The FBI has been grabbing headlines for fired leaders of government, texts between lovers, and parents bribing schools to get their kids into colleges. Something is wrong at the FBI. Chasing criminals is a thing of the past. Trump fired Comey over illegal and criminal incompetence.
It's a game of phony lies. You're a fool if you can't see the devil in James Comey's eyes. The aim is only to maintain the same homies, but they will blame and frame their own guys. They all reside in syndicates. The feds make the mafia look like law-abiding citizens. Extortion is part of membership, not to mention torture to force you to depart with your benefits. Like when Director McCabe resigned under the pressure of the president getting away with crime. Corruption has redefined the Constitution, now functions like legalized prostitution. So many trusted Hoover, he was a menace to a movement who flustered his maneuvers. The feds are a criminal band, they are the new Millennium Clan. The FBI ain't right. Law and order is out of sight. Abusing power to take you down. They will smile while you frown. You can be innocent or guilty as hell. They will arrest you for publicity just to ring their own bell. Spreading their messy lies. Don't believe the hype. The real mob is FBI. They hire crooks and liars, trained to brainwashing you into putting on wires. When you realize you're a patsy, exactly the moment you get pushed into the fire. They book you under false pretense, make you pay half a mil for a boss defense like Jerry Spence. Make you spend every cent of your inheritance and never flinch. The arrogance knows no boundaries. It's time to be aware of the snare we're in. We're all sound asleep, lost in the mouth of the beast with its countless teeth. Be careful who's around when you speak. They monitor your every move. We're just pawns in a demonic chess game, and the feds break every rule. And everything that I've said remains very true. You can't say you never knew.
The FBI ain't right. Law and order is out of sight. Abusing power to take you down. They will smile while you frown. You can be innocent or guilty as hell. They will arrest you for publicity just to ring their own bell. Spreading their messy lies. Don't believe the hype. The real mob is FBI. We all pray to an evil government. I'm on my knees praying we can love again. Make a peaceful covenant instead of illegally judging men. Creating unequal and lethal punishments. The FBI ain't right. Just to ring their own bell, spreading their messy lies. Don't believe the hype, the real mob is FBI.
Andrew McCabe has lied to the FBI's internal investigation branch to cover up a leak about the Clinton's Family Foundation. Since Hoover ran the FBI, the lawlessness of the federal government has escalated to the point that law-abiding citizens have no constitutional rights. The FBI has become a criminal institution, much like the mafia.